Wrench off the highway at the dam.
Thor, the Incredible Hulk, look, Iron Man, Iron Man 2.
We need to stick to the mission. We have no idea if Maria's down here and everything.
I need to know. You don't have to go with me, all right?
Damn it. That's just gonna get us both killed. We need to get into the stronghold and activate the beacon. This is it, Dom. This is everything we've been fighting for.
Yeah? Well, Maria's everything I've been fighting for. She's my fucking wife, all right?
So you gonna turn your back on your whole world then? The other gears we fought with? All the people who've died?
I'm sorry, Marcus. After what you did for your father, I thought you'd understand.
Dom just nailed it right there. After what you did for your father, I thought you would understand, so...
Ah, hell. Dom, wait up.
Way to guilt me into helping you, Dom. Good job.
Follow me.
All right.
That's exactly what the dude gets in the proto strain.
Dom says follow me, and still following Marcus. Oh, so when the boat came out to kill or save Clayton Carnage, that's good.
I didn't get his avatar shirt.
Did you want him to die or did you want him to live?
Go back. Marcus. Like the old guy's intel was solid.
Gigantic gorilla babies.
Move up.
Probably doesn't even know.
Did you just say gigantic gorilla babies? Yeah. I'm making a rush to the other side. You keep them off me. So turn the crank. I'm gonna rush over to the other side. You shoot at it. More specifically, shoot at the guy turning the dial.
Marcus! That grunt's opening the floodgates!
Bitches!
Get up!
next? Sweet.
Find a visual match on Maria. So many people. I think he found her.
But what's that symbol mean?
Could be where they're keeping her. Let's look around. Marcus, I want to take point on this one.
No.
Follow me.
Bye.
My God. How long have they been taking people like this?
I don't know, but we've got to keep moving. Maria's in one of these things. We got to find her quick. Let's check this terminal. It could tell us if she's in here.
Kinda.
We gotta find that symbol.
Shit.
Follow me.
Marcus, looks like a patrol up there.
Hold your fire. Let's let him pass by.
Nah, we gotta be sneaky. Because we have to wait for them to walk. There's just another squad waiting at the next terminal.
There's another terminal. Let's check it. That's not it.
Go!
Yep. Can you press a button? Yes. Can you pull a trigger? Yes. Are you as big as a silverback gorilla? Yes. Welcome to the cog.
Let's go.
Then with the women? Are you female? Yes. Do you have proven fertility?
That's not the right symbol.
Yes. Over there, please.
Follow me.
Where it's the years of war equivalent of a Mandingo party.
Careful.
And then the others. Are you a woman? Yes. Do you have proven fertility? No. Welcome to the cog.
Let's go.
That's not the right symbol.
God, they are some deaf bastards, and they're just stomping around right behind them. Fuck!
They spot us! Open fire!
Don't hear us stomping around right behind them, but you tumble once. Oh, they heard that.
My God.
This must be the area. Start looking.
Translation? Jack, start looking.
They found us! We got company!
Jack, find Maria! We'll hold them off!
Come on!
Yeah.
Up the barrier!
To the left!
Who's next?
Man, that was nasty.
Jack, open it up. I can't believe it, Marcus. We finally found her.
Jazz has a very bad habit of premature celebration.
Yes.
Maria. Maria!
Thank you.
No. No, baby. No. What did they do to you? I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Maria. I tried to find you. God, I did. Please, no. Maria. God damn it, it's me, Dominic. It's Dominic. Marcus, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do, man. She...
No. It's okay.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I love you so much.
I'm sorry about Maria, but she's in a better place now. You did what you had to do. I found a way to sneak into Nexus, but if you want to go in guns blazing, I don't blame you.
I want to kill them all.
What's up, guys? My name is Cliff Blazinski. I'm design director here at Epic Games, and sometimes when you're making a game, certain pieces have to be edited out or cut out of the game for any number of reasons. The part you're about to experience is a sequence from Gears 2 in which Marcus and Dom are traversing a very heavily guarded locust highway. Now, they can go in guns blazing as they normally do, or they can don some Theron armor and take a slightly more stealthy approach. Keep your eyes peeled along the way. You might run into an old friend from Gears 1, and we hope you enjoy it.
Alright, hopefully I can fight this. Are you serious? Alright, I guess you're gonna have to wait.
I'm sorry about Maria, but she's in a better place now. You did what you had to do. I found a way to sneak into Nexus. But if you want to go in guns blazing, I don't blame you.
I want to kill them all.
I know we're going to all the collection and main menu should be something.
highway that should get us to Nexus and the Locust Queen. We take her out, we cut the head off the whole Locust army.
Head, arms, body, I don't care. Just lead the way. I'll kill every one of these goddamn bastards.
You gotta find a way to open the gate. Head up that other ladder, see what's on the other side.
These things have gotta open the gate. Got it! It's opening!
Alright. Let's take him down.
Who's next?
I got him when I was playing a shitload of years ago.
I'll get the one on this side.
Sweet. Good.
Gonna hurt.
on the wall. There you go. Heavy reinforcement.
Thank you.
do this. Jack, got another door for you.
get out of here before they realize their guard dog is missing.
You?
Holy shit! Oh, man, that's what I'm talking about! I never thought I'd be so happy to see your fascist asses! Yeah, man, that's my boy Dom! What's up, man? Yo, guess what? I finally got some info on Maria, man!
Same.
She might be...
We've gotta keep moving.
Yo, Dom, man, you sure you don't wanna...
Yeah. I'll tell you later. Just kill as many as you can. Looks like this ladder's our way out.
Well, we're past the Brumach.
We've got some more! Behind first!
Move in!
So, you mind if I ask you a question? How the fuck we getting out of here, man?
We're not.
Whoa. What the fuck you mean, we're not? You like the way this shit smells down here?
Shut it, Franklin, or you're on your own.
Shit, when we find a way out, I'll take it.
Looks like the grub's got this place ready to handle a full-on assault. No way we're sneaking through this.
Yeah, we gotta do this the hard way.
Well, it's on then, baby.
At the barrier!
Crazy then, because I'm getting my ass out of here. Later, fools. Motherfuckers going deeper into the hollow.
Shit.
Alright, so that's done. Thank you. What?
Well, that was interesting. The
yeah.
Deleted scene.
It's not much, but it's cool. Do you need an invite or do you need
Dom, are you old enough?
I'm surviving. About all I can do. I think we found our locust stronghold.
Nexus.
Yourself. Do you have the will to win?
What? Who the hell's that?
It's gotta be the Queen.
I've been playing as her in 3.
Meh.
Children, your queen is with you.
Yep, definitely the queen.
Species? Yeah, right.
If you need ammo, speak up, because I'm used to playing by myself and I'll just grab it on instinct.
Okay.
This place close enough for the beacon?
Almost. We need to get a little closer to the palace.
They can be stopped. Don't give in.
We know what the grubs like to eat.
Sweet.
Bitch.
Nothing can stand before us, my children. We shall conquer the surface, and we shall begin anew.
Hostiles.
Set off the beacon. That was easy. We gotta buy Jack some time. Hold him off.
Thank you.
Delta.
End of the world, baby. Wouldn't want to be anywhere else.
I think I'd take the tropical island.
So now what?
Now we gotta get into the palace and find that queen. Let's move, Delta.
And here is where we are. Thanks for
the
Alright, everybody, thank you very much for watching. And we will see you tomorrow, being that I am off. So, have a good one.